I'm supposed to go for a run, but once again, being distracted by watching something or reading some article like I always do. Here's something that really bugs me. When someone doesn't agree with your opinion and they have to act like a complete jackass, that's something that really bothers me. And the reason I'm saying this is because I was reading this article from a journal that I frequently visit online, and then I found out that this author had a YouTube channel, so I decided to go check her channel out, and it was kind of fun. And she's a very smart young lady. She's very passionate, and I think she's a vegetarian, or she's like me. She's an animal lover, and she's very objective, very diplomatic about her opinions and stuff. And she posted this one video about something, and she wasn't acting aggressive or anything. She was just expressing herself, and I was just scrolling down through the comments, and this one person was like, "Oh, F you, you this, F you, that, you're a feminist," and just calling her all these names. And I felt like saying, actually, I did, I replied to him, but I was like, what's the point of doing that? Why do you have to come and be a jerk on YouTube? I mean, I know a lot of people use YouTube for many different reasons, but why do you have to be a jerk? Like, why do you have to come on and, start cussing out other people, or just posting blasphemy all over their page. Like, what does that accomplish? And I know everyone has different ways of responding and reacting to things, but to me, it's just the dumbest thing ever. Why do you come on and just start swearing on people's pages and start bashing their opinions? Everyone's entitled to their own opinion, and just because you don't agree with it doesn't mean that you have to act like a complete jackass. And this other user commented on this person's comment saying, swearing doesn't make you prove your point any better. And I agreed with them 100%. And I said, yeah, swearing and using the F word every third word just makes you look like a jackass and makes you look like you're arrogant and ignorant for that matter, because you're not proving any point of your own. You're just bashing someone else's opinion. So how does that make you the big guy? It doesn't. It just makes you look like a jerk. So, it's useless, first of all. It doesn't accomplish anything. It just pisses people off, and it just makes you look bad. So don't come on YouTube and be a jerk. If you this girl is, just passionately expressing opinion. She's not saying this is right or wrong, but she's gathering factual information and sharing it with people. It doesn't give you the right to come on and just slam her and bash her. And it really bothers me when people do that. It's childish, it's immature, and it's just unnecessary. So, if you have an opinion, this is one thing I hate about social media. Social media is great, and I love it and I hate it at the same time, because it's great for, spreading a word or getting a message out there, but it's also bad when people abuse it and, use it and slam other people and bash other people and just swear, and they just look like a jerk. And the worst part about it is, I have no idea what this person is like at all, but based on the only thing I know about them is that they come on and start swearing and commenting on someone, it's not going to make me think that they're a good person. I have no idea who you are, but if you're going to act like a jerk on YouTube, you're probably a jerk in real life. I know people are different online and offline in many cases, but a lot of the time they're not. Just don't be a jerk on YouTube. There's no reason for it. I mean, I agree. I love YouTube for ranting and venting. It's very therapeutic, and it's nice and healthy, but it's a good way to engage with other people all around the world that you don't know. But don't come on YouTube and be a jerk. If you don't like someone's opinion, don't start swearing on them. Don't start calling them names. You know nothing about them. Don't do that, because it doesn't make you look good. It makes you look like an ass, and no one wants to be around an ass. And no one wants someone with a crappy attitude, because we don't need that in the world. So just people, please don't be jerks on YouTube. It doesn't help. Yes, it's entertaining and it's fun to watch people fight, but just don't be a jerk.